engineering runs in my family. My father is a civil engineer, and I grew up in India, South Africa, and I have seen him being part of different multiple sites, and that has really inspired me. And from my childhood, I have this desire to contribute something new to society, helping the civilized life and make the world a better place. Also, my interest in built environment made me focus on civil engineering. So here at Stantec, I have started 3 years ago. And as a civil engineer, I'm essentially responsible for providing engineering solution from feasibility study to detailed design in a range of water and wastewater project. Thus, I have the opportunity to engage in a lot of diverse work. It's really exciting to come to work every day at Stantec because we get to work on a diverse range of projects, and which provides me continuous learning in all different aspects. It gives me pride of being part of such major project from feasibility study to detailed design. And also through our project, I think we contribute back to our society and make the world a better place. Also, as a young engineer, I got the chance to be part of a development professional group, which allows me to learn, work with, and meet young colleagues all over the world. It also enhanced my leadership skill as I get to work with the administrative team in order to plan both regional and local engagement activities. I think the best thing to work in Qatar is to get work and life balance. Also, we have so many fun activities we do. Like, for example, we have done the team building exercise like Dragon Boat. It was such a unique experience. Hence, we have competed with other major engineering companies. Other than that, I mostly hang out with my friends, ride my bike, and go and work out at gym. But when I get the opportunity to get away, I often go for sand dune bashing and barbecue at beach. So my advice to students who are getting into this field is to recognize and say yes to opportunities. Identify those opportunities which are challenging and get the best out of it by learning and developing yourself. My name is Yasser and I'm a civil engineer at Stantec.